In 1948, the first Watkins Glen Grand Prix ran over a 6.6-mile circuit that included asphalt, cement, and dirt public roads that passed over a local railroad track.
Thank you. work out there. We finished P3.
In 1966, the Daytona International Speedway sports car circuit began hosting a 24-hour race to rival Le Mans and quickly became America's most prestigious endurance event.
Thank you.
Go wheel to wheel against your friends at your favorite track and hone your racecraft lap after lap. So choose your car and contact the racers guaranteed to go flat out against you.
Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Thank you. That's a whole lot of blow, blow. Hello. Hello. Can anyone hear me? Hell yeah, they can't change, buddy.
The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya Grand Prix began construction as part of the Barcelona Olympics development program in 1989, and then hosted its first car race in 1991. Thank you.
Thank you.
rewind, Chinas.
We'll be right back. the move, not the move.
Mm-hmm.
The Le Mans Full Circuit is the oldest active racing venue that still connects a dedicated racetrack with ordinary public roads, creating a nearly 8.5 mile high-speed loop.
It's been unplugged, but whatever. Whatever. It's gonna just stay like right. Well, maybe that doesn't work very well anyhow. Who cares? Alright, let's get it. Let's get it. Bang, bang, chief. Yo, just cause it doesn't really count. Let's get the whole vibe going, you know.
Tertre Rouge is the final corner before you speed down the legendary Mulsanne Straight. So use the full width of the track and the curbing if necessary.
Alright. How fast do we have to do this? We're gonna do it under the amount of time. 1 minute, 3 seconds. We'll be right back. La me tiene mosi. La chichi sin casi.
Is about 2 seconds. Is about 2.5 seconds.
Thank you.
Alexa, turn my lamp on. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. Looks like I'm talking. I can't quite hear you. It looks like your mic's... Okay, look.
Oh, hello?
Yeah, I can hear you. Hello. I think it was something I needed to change. Can you hear me?
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, hello?
Yeah, no, I can hear you. It's nothing on your end, bro. It's definitely me. So I think we should be good now.
Okay. Sorry if I was, like, being annoying there.
No, you weren't. Like, I couldn't hear you at first, and then I switched both my shit, so then, like, I could hear you, and then you couldn't hear me, so.
Oh, yeah, crazy. Side note, this game looks fucking gorgeous.
Yeah, no, it's insane.
Wow.
Fucking, like, I'm in this race with, like, computers right now. Like, it's this last, one in the series. And their cars are, like, way faster than mine, so I just need to, like, keep going in front of them so they can't pass me. They're computers, but, like, the cool thing about this game is the computers are, like, real people's, like, ghosts or whatever. Like, so Terry, like, T-Bears, like, in all my, like, races or whatever. Like, I don't know, friends that are, like, yeah. Alexa, turn my lamp off. This race is almost over. Does it make you feel like a tutorial or anything?
I mean, it's making me watch an intro video right now that I can't fucking skip.
Yeah, I feel like it needs to be like this.
This game seems super simple.
Oh yeah, but like, it's not like other races, right? You definitely like a plus. I have my, like, racing stripes on or whatever where it shows, like, blue for gas or red for brake. You do not want, like, I always brake this yellow, like, against the red. Like, you don't want to be, like, slamming on the brakes after, otherwise you're just flying off and you're just off. Like,
Stick fucking actual driving games.
Yes, no, it's like super realistic, yeah. You gotta, like, you
know, dude, they got a few fucking racing games on here. Like, the new F1 came out, the Formula 1 game. That's free, too. It's free on the Xbox.
Yeah, I can watch this
stuff. Dude, did you hear about that one game? It's called, like, Pal World? Something like that. It's like Pokemon with guns or something. Like, that's also free, came out today. Chase is playing it right now and it looks fucking awesome. It's like a Minecraft, like, sandbox survival. You can also catch Pokemon and stuff, and, like, fucking, it's not real Pokemon, but, like, damn near close.
Sure.
It's like off-brand, but it's Pokemon. It is Pokemon.
Sure.
The fuck are we just, like, fucking shoot it in. I just get right to drive it. See, this is why I fucking hate Forza. It seems like, this is what I remember, it seems like it says I'm going like 100 miles an hour, but it looks like I'm barely going 30. Oh my god, dude, I'm so tired. Jesus Christ.
Total time penalty is about a second.
Oh, you can even look in your rear views. Oh my god, I'm fucking swerving.
In single player, it's OP. You can fuck only one.
Great work. We finished P1.
Best race. Let's go!
You can rewind. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, even when I rewind, though, I still shit the bed. Terry got third. Let's go on the first.
Yeah, see, I feel like this is a game that would, like, be most enjoyable with a fucking wheel and pedal.
Oh, without a doubt. No doubt. Like, my finger slips off the analog stick and it pisses me off so bad. Like, yeah, no, without a doubt, this game is, and I feel like this game is, like, trying to be a simulator. Like,
It's
trying to be,
like,
as realistic as possible. But,
Seems like it's fucking on a dime.
Let me know when you're done with that game and, we can...
Yep.
Try and see if we can't get in a race or something.
I wish I could fucking skip these goddamn cutscenes. Jesus.
Yeah, like once you, I don't know. Maybe you just need to get through that. I need to, like, adjust my, like, audio settings anyway. Like, you're quiet.
What is with. Dude. These cars are just getting fucking airdropped into, like, in the middle of a fucking drive. Like, what the fuck is...
Oh, dude, you're playing, like, the wrong Forza. You're playing, like, fucking... You're playing the last one. You're not playing the most recent.
Forza 5?
You're playing, like, Forza Horizon or something.
That was the free one. That was the one that was free.
I have Forza 6 for the Game Pass.
Really?
I have Forza Horizon. That's what it was like for last, like, year or whatever. Like, I can install that too. Like,
Toph, I'm so sorry.
That's
what
okay.
The fuck?
Why did that? I have pretty good internet.
Are you sure? Because the only Forza that's coming up for mine is,
Forza Motorsports.
Oh, standard edition? Does it have the yellow fucking Lambo on it?
2023. Well, yeah. It's a Corvette, I think. Or a Cadillac, actually.
Man, Toph, I'm sorry. Well,
that's okay. Like,
Fortnite?
I'm down for whatever, but I feel like my Horizon should go pretty quick too. I know that.
I feel as dumb as. Yeah, mine's gonna take all fucking night. My fucking internet is so fucking bad. Did I show you that one video, or did you show me where that one guy's fucking thing, he was getting a terabyte per second?
Well, it was like 10 terabytes at the end. Yeah, like, I saw, like, I laughed at that. Like, he was transferring, his game to a different, like, storage device, but, like, yeah, I was gonna comment on that. Man's at fucking NASA.
Dude, did you see, super side note, I guess apparently Walmart's gonna go back to fucking being 24 hours again.
Thank you. About time.
Maybe. I don't know. I just saw some articles, but
sure.
What else was I gonna say?
I saw Alexa's, like, supposed to be, like, gonna be a subscription. That would suck ass for me.
A what?
Alexa, you know, like, what Alexa's type listening. Oh. Like, going to, like,
you gotta start paying for that now.
I'd be like, well, the good thing is I have, like, the Google in my room too, so I could just move everything over, but
yeah, my fucking.
Do you have
my fucking dumbass?
What other games do you have installed? Do you have, like, Rocket League or anything?
Actually, you know what? I can download that one right now. Actually, maybe
Rocket League's like.
Nope. I have Fortnite, Minecraft, Forza 5, Red Dead 2, Dead Island 2, and Armor Core 6.
None really, like.
I know. I'm a really bad online gamer. I'm so sorry, Toph. I feel like such an idiot downloading the wrong one. I did not realize. Like, that was the one that popped up. Like,
yeah. No, I definitely could have clarified.
I assume that I haven't fucking kept up with Forza. I think literally the last one I played was, like, Forza, like, 1 on the PS2. Check out that Pow World though.
Dude, I
that
like,
looked fucking
I feel
fun.
Like when you were like describing it, kind of reminded me of what popped up on my Steam, like when it like
Dude, it looks kind of fucking crazy.
Dude,
it looks insane.
Make their, like shit, like cross-platform.
Yeah, you think they'd do that?
Pow World.
Or they come out with a new.
It's the first thing that comes up on my. I thought it was Pokemon when it first like. Now available in early access. Yeah, it's available for Steam. Like, I don't know if it's cross-platform or not. Steam Class.
Chase said it was.
PlayStation controllers. It is cross-platform. He plays on PC or something.
Yeah, he plays on PC. I mean, that's what Chase says. So I don't know.
Yeah, it's.
I don't know how much he knows.
Pokemon.
Yeah. Alex Peterson, I'm in a group chat with him, and he fucking,
yeah, like
he was,
cool dude.
Huh?
Alex Peterson, cool dude.
He's super cool.
Yeah,
I feel
cool
like he always,
like, I've stayed in touch with him.
Yeah.
In some
What's
way.
Really funny, I've been in this fucking group chat for such a long time with, like, Connor and Zach and all them, and, like, he randomly got added in there not long ago, and he's the only person where I don't have his, there's, like, a contact
sure,
name, so he's the only unsaved
like,
number
yeah,
in there.
But you just know.
That's him.
Dude, it's so funny.
Dude, did you know he like
off this like is of like Pokemon? But yeah, this is
you
cool.
know. Well, it got to the point when I was watching Chase play it. I was like, wait, are those actual Pokemon?
Yeah,
those
right?
look like legit. And he's like, here's Kitty Cat, and it's fucking Meowth. It's just like a Tanner Meowth. It's so stupid. It's like or Catty Kit or something
yeah,
like
sure.
that. It's. I was laughing
no.
so hard. I was like,
yeah.
that's fucking Meowth,
dude,
bro.
Like,
you
I'm
can't fool me.
It's insane. Fucking man's got gliders and shit. It seems pretty cool. Might as well download it. Oh, it's fucking cost something on here. I don't know if it's free on say it was free on Xbox.
On the Game Pass.
On the
no.
Game Pass.
Dude,
ooh,
I feel like fucking
it, like the thing is like I pay for like Ultimate, which is like $13 for
yeah.
And that's Xbox and PC, so like it's also free for me for
oh cool
might as well install it right
yeah fuck it
it's
kind of crazy. I keep wanting to fucking get all these hard copies of these games, and this is the fucking Pokemon one isn't one of them, but like every time I do, it's just free on here. It's
right?
like dude
uh-huh.
I feel like buying games is almost like fucking obsolete now.
Yeah. No kidding, like,
but I want the nostalgia, but, like, I'm not gonna pay for a game that's free.
And, like, that's the thing, is, like, you really can get a lot of free games, like...
Dude,
and they
like,
cycle
some of
them out
titles.
Constantly, like, just, like, not even, like, I don't even think, like, Game Pass is, like, necessary. I think they, like, just, like, literally give out free games.
Yeah, they just, yeah, just fucking give them out now, it seems like.
It's pretty cool. I'm gonna fucking, like, jump off this, I've been playing some Rocket League too. That's been pretty fun.
I can't believe I was watching that guy on a fucking rig play it.
Dude,
that was
another
what?
Thing that the fucking working for Google. I was literally playing like Rocket League for the first time like yesterday. Like it felt like, and then I woke up to like this is gonna be us, Toph, and it's a Rocket League clip. I was like, what the fuck? Like, what do you mean? How do you know that I'm playing? You know, but
I work for Google.
But then I saw he had the fucking whole setup. He's fucking like drifting. Imagine doing front flips like in one of those sim simulators. Like you know how you can double flip, you know, in Rocket League.
Saying earlier that joke, like I'm just fucking throwing up violently in my living room. This game's so much fun.
Yeah, just doing double flips, back flips. Yeah.
Oh, there's all kinds. Like, I'm pretty sure you can play GTA. You can like play Grand Theft Auto
oh,
with
yeah.
that thing.
Dude,
there was a
everything. You can
there was a school bus driver simulator that looked really
dude,
fucking fun.
Not even just a school bus simulator, but like there's like a driving simulator where they're like out in like the fucking like a mountain, you know, like and they're driving buses or different types of cars, and they have to like I don't know. I've seen people play those. Those always look fun as fuck.
Yeah.
I'm gonna send you this clip that I fucking I don't even think it's a it's definitely not VR, and I would imagine you'd be able to play it might be just PC, but this fucking game looks fucking hilarious. It's called like My Sunday Car or something like that. Like I gotta scroll. I saw it a couple days ago on X.
Yeah, excited. Hopefully that wheel isn't shit. I've been seeing a lot of mixed reviews on it.
Well, and the thing is like it just comes to like if you were a real sim, like if you were working for a company that was trying to like test drive cars on a like simulated track, you know
yeah.
what I mean? Like,
yeah.
For what we're looking for, anything that's like not plastic is going to be, you know, exactly what we're after, in my opinion.
That's what I was thinking earlier too. I was like, I don't think like I'm kind of like not that picky. Because when I read a lot of these reviews, they say, like, it's, like, super, like, I don't know, they're, like, it's not very precise, and it's, like, well, but, like, it's still playable, though.
Right,
like, can you
exactly.
still kind of get over it? Like,
yes, without a doubt.
I'm doing it more for the fun, not, like,
yeah,
for the
oh,
fucking
exactly.
actual, like, I don't want to get too,
yeah,
like,
exactly.
immersed.
Exactly, like, get, yeah, put your VR headset on for it.
Fuck that. Oh, maybe. I have it.
Well, I don't think you could, but it'd be kind of badass. Get... Fucking, I just sent that clip, though. I thought that shit was hilarious. I love video games so much. I wish I could do that in this game. Yeah, this install is on like 1% as well, so like I don't know how
fucking horseshit.
But I am installing it, so either way we'll be able to race something tomorrow.
Yep, that's true. I didn't even know, dude. For a second there, when I fucking got home, dude, my head was fucking split in half. Oh, man, I don't know what was going on. I almost, like, wanted to start crying. I was like, what is happening right now?
Nothing worse than a terrible headache.
But I swear, dude, like, ibuprofen, that's, like, the one of very, very few, like, shelf medicines that, like, actually work, like, on the spot.
Yeah, ibuprofen's always a good go-to.
Dude, that shit gets rid of any headache. I take, like, two or three of them. My headache's gone in, like, 10 minutes.
Yeah, no, like, I don't get headaches very often, so, like, I don't know, it's never been, like, too big of a issue for me.
I do
me.
And I don't.
Yeah, but, like, anytime, like, I've had, like, a really bad headache and I've taken a couple ibuprofen, it's gone away, it's definitely never lingered. Clutch reputation in my head. Literally in my head. You should, well, I don't know, this TFT set isn't all that hot. Just trying to think of games that we could, because I think that is even on Xbox. Teamfight Tactics. But I'm always talking about Shane. I could be capping.
The what?
The, you know, TFT, it's like on mobile.
Oh,
it's
yeah,
like,
the,
League.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, they have, and it kind of looks boof to me, the, RPG that League's coming out with, the, yeah, but they definitely had a trailer for some sort of role-playing league game. But it looked pretty bad. Let's see, what other games do I got here in my library? I got a fucking pretty nice computer, like, from work, this week with a nice graphics card in it. I need to like
oh, nice.
Set up, yeah. Well, I mean it's set up, but I need to just like beef it up in a sense. Put more RAM in it. If I can get to it, but I don't know. Nothing worse than that's like grocery shopping after work when I worked at IV, like I don't want to do computer stuff on my days off necessarily.
No, I feel that. No one ever wants to fucking do their job 24/7. They always say janitors have like the dirtiest homes,
oh,
or
yeah.
like mechanics have like the shittiest cars.
Like yeah, carpenters like have a bunch
yeah,
of
they,
stuff
they
to
like,
be doing
yeah.
in their house. Yeah, I get that.
Yeah, just get fucking burnt. Like ah, oh, dude, like fucking all these trailers I got to sandblast in my mom's backyard. I don't want to fucking do that. I only want to do that at work.
What are you doing there for? Fuck it. Get Among Us, bro.
Oh, can you get that on here?
I'm sure you can.
Dude, that would probably take like a minute. You know what's really funny that you bring that up? There's a Yu-Gi-Oh fucking game. I actually tried to play a game earlier on lunch today, but it like didn't it didn't really work.
We both work for Google.
Well, I've had it on my phone for a really long time, and I remember I came across it on lunch day, and I'm like, I remember this game being so much fun.
It was so hot for a minute. And fucking I see random clips of people playing in VR, and it's like, shit would be goofy, but I don't know how well it works.
Oh, Among Us, here we go. Yep, I can get it.
625 megabytes, is how much mine is.
That's fucking hilarious. Mm-hmm. Yep, Among Us. It's a fun game. It's a really fun game.
It was always goofy, and it was fun that you could just like play with anyone, and it's always funny.
Dude, just talk mad shit.
Uh-huh. Fucking, we'd play with like Briley and Bree. Like, we'd go over, like, I'd be over at Chase's house, and we'd all like play, and Briley was like still like, I don't know, kind of young or something, because she'd always say, can we play Among Us? I don't know, she'd say it just all weird, like, Among Us?
Can we play Among Us? Dude, fucking earlier, you had me in fucking tears earlier, so the young pinch photo, I swear it was Bree, and then you sent another photo of Bree, and I was like, who's young pinch standing next to? It looks like Bree. Oh, I cried. Those are the same exact people. Dude, those like, are the same exact people.
Once the profile, I was like, dude. How brief fucking action.
I was in tears. Because I was by myself over there, and I had a coworker walk over, and he's like, you all right, man? It looks like you were kind of fucking, like, twitching or something. I was like, dude, I just got done fucking laughing so hard. Just a dumb fucking inside joke between my homies, but fuck, dude.
I cannot explain
that
this,
second picture of fucking Bree.
Literally,
Young Pitch. Is that Young Pitch's girlfriend? She looks young as fuck. I forgot about that guy. I never really listened to him that much.
What's funny is, like, I used to always listen to him when I would play fucking Rocket League, and I played it last night. Fucking, listened to him. Fucking, went to, like, play a song today, and I looked it up, and I saw that he had a song that was on his profile that was released today, which was, like, weird, you know what I mean? I was like, what? Like, I don't know, I thought
that. Damn, look at you just thing. Fucking, I think Google's fucking on your
fucking
ass right
dirty,
now,
yeah,
bro.
Exactly, just, but, yeah, it was crazy amount of quiddickities going on, but,
That happens, where's my
yeah,
torch?
Fucking, I noticed that, and fucking thought of that looked like Bree when I first noticed that this morning.
Dude, that literally, like, the same, like, it's, like, the same, like, wave texture and, like, color.
Hair.
Like, it's literally, like, it's just wig. It's a wig they're sharing.
As long as you don't look too close and notice that Young Pinch got a mustache.
I bet Bree's gonna look and get a mustache here soon.
She got a tattoo. She got a tattoo for her, like, 18th birthday. She was telling
me. Oh, she's fucking 18 already? Jesus Christ, dude. What's up? I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I made the same joke.
Shay, where are you going, Bree? I got a date. Sup, Mom? You imagine if we just fucking pulled a...
We
pull up in a tuxedo with a corsage and everything just for a date.
You'd just laugh. You'd be like, what the fuck? You know. That's just how Shay is. How he always has been. I don't know. Maybe with his younger, he'd be different. If it was, but he did have a friend.
Nah, fuck that. That is.
He did have a homie date a sister already. He's had two homies, I'd say, date a sister.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. Mm-hmm. I remember the one I'm thinking of is Baker, but that was like fucking so long ago.
Yeah, I mean, Jordan was definitely one of the homies.
Yeah. I like Jordan. I hear fucking Shay makes it sound like he's just like a drunk now.
Yeah. I like, I don't know, like,
who knows, though? I don't know. That's what I've heard from
right,
Mom.
Like, when I've heard stories, too, like, but, like, every time I'm with him, I'm definitely drinking. Like, I don't know, I'm always with him, like, at parties, but I was, yeah, Jordan's always good shit.
He was funny. I haven't fucking seen him in, years.
Has it been a while? Yeah, I don't know. I run into him from time to time at, like, just get-togethers. I was at a surprise birthday party out of Bud's, and his family, runs that. So, like, I saw him out there, but... Harry Mann.
You said who runs that?
His, whole family. Him, Jordan's family.
Oh, yeah. They own, a bar. They've owned that thing for a minute now.
Bud's bar.
That's kind of, isn't it, in kind of, a fucking, one-horse town or something?
No, it's Jefferson.
Jefferson, that's what it was. That's what it was.
It's like the biggest,
Jefferson's kind
of
big.
It's the biggest, part of the redneck country out there. You know what I mean? It's small, but Bud's is definitely the biggest thing. I don't know. Yeah, I know what you're saying. He one horse town, and Bud's is it? That's where all the rednecks.
Well, that's just Iowa. It's like. There's, in Iowa, there's maybe, three big-ass cities, and then the rest are all of these fucking little dink towns.
For sure. It could be South Dakota or, I don't know. I feel like we're, just on the edge of, fucking nothingness, you know what I mean? Sioux City is, the border of... Because when we went to, Colorado, dude, Nebraska is just fucking a wasteland. That is, the worst drive ever.
What up?
That's why I was thankful I did it 2 days.
Yeah, I fucking, I want sec to. Toph.
What up?
Hello?
What up? What up?
Sorry about that. You were saying it's a really boring drive, from you said in Nebraska or
When we went to Colorado, when we go through Nebraska.
Oh, dude. How long was that drive? 9 hours?
It was 9 hours, yeah. And I mean we did it in one go on the way back, I guess.
We also did on the way there too.
Well no, we stopped on the way there. We stopped that night, remember you and Shay slept in the same bed? We stopped, on the edge of Nebraska in a hotel.
You're lying.
No, I swear on my life. We all shared a room, you and Shay shared a bed. I drove for a while, Shay didn't know we were leaving that day. We picked him up, last, we all left, no, actually, we picked up Bailey last. But, we stopped.
Damn, I do not...
We stopped at the sketchy hotel. You and Shay went and got a fucking snack from the vending machine or something like that. We're lost or went to the wrong door or something.
Dude, I'm drawing the biggest blank. It's kind of spooky right now. I do not remember that.
Yeah, no, without a doubt. That's right. We drugged you before. That's why you and Shay shared
that
the bed.
That I do remember. Yep.
You
That's right.
You shared the bed because Shay was raping you.
Trust me, buddy. It wasn't a rape in the moment.
No, we definitely stayed the night at that just a random hotel that I found in edge of Nebraska and did the rest in the morning. It was a 6-hour drive in the morning. And you sat up front with me the drive in the morning, but
Huh. I'll be a son of a bitch. Yeah. I got fucking... I swear. I literally fucking... I got nothing. I'm trying really hard right now.
Yeah, no, we headed for Colorado, like, after I worked a shift. Like, I don't know if it was a 6 to 3 or a 9 to 6 or... You know, it was definitely not a 9 to 6. Probably a 6 to 3 or a 7 to 4. And then I scooped you boys. Shay didn't realize we were leaving that day. Like, he's like, yeah, I got a pack here. I was like, dude, I'm fucking coming to get you right now.
Dude, now the cool thing is, since I'm working overnights, fucking... You do the first half, I do the last half, and then fucking we do whatever. We got this.
For real?
I could even drive the whole way, dude. Yeah. I could do it.
I did do it in one go, like my first shot at it, but I was able to leave earlier in the day.
I could do it. Maybe like stop, take a quick little 10-minute fucking stretch.
Oh, you definitely have to take intervals.
Dude. Yeah, we definitely need to do that again, though. We need to go to... That was fun.
Colorado,
that was super fun.
I love the mountains. I would love to like...
oh, dude, it was fucking nice there, bro. There was those mountains in our like front yard or whatever.
Oh,
you could see them over the neighborhood.
Exactly. And, like, I think that's like one of the tallest points in North America or the Appalachian. I don't know. But I'd love to go
see... Almost makes you want to live out there.
I would love to go see different like... mountains, dude. I'd love to like see like snow capped. I don't know, like
oh, dude, like straight up. That's what I'm all about too. Like I'm trying to fucking see like nature and shit.
Yeah, I'd love to.
Bro, and imagine like the golf, the disc golf courses they got out there.
Real. Like
dude, that'd be awesome.
Cole posted a picture of like some like mountains in like Wyoming or something like that, and like or it was like waterfalls. It was super pretty looking. Like I would love to like I don't know go out west. Northwest and just hike around, find some sweet disc golf course, maybe camp out a couple nights. That'd be sweet. Just take
dude, I'm telling you, bro.
Off, week and a half off, something like that. Take a little
dude, 100%.
But
that would be awesome.
I might jump off for just a little bit. I'm not necessarily tired right now, but I might see if that will make my installs go any faster. I am installing this, like, that Pokemon game first, instead of, I started that one over Forza Horizon 5. It's at 12% almost, this PAL World. So if you're able to get that installed, I maybe try to play that a little later, if you're up for it.
Yeah, let's see what that's all about. It says it's a game preview. But, like,
yeah, just beta,
still, right? It's still playable, oh, yeah. Right? Yeah. Yeah, we'll see if it's cross-platform. I hope
was
so.
In fucking game preview for just until, like, 2 years ago, if, you know.
Yeah. Dude, if not, let's do some freaking, if we can't do that, let's do some duos on Fortnite.
I'm down. But I'm definitely going to, like,
I've been kind of itching.
Like, maybe play a little, not play a little anything, but. Maybe watch a little fucking YouTube video and eat like an ice cream cone, something like that. But I will definitely be talking to you. I'm going to bring up the fucking sleeping in the same bed with Shay, like hotel night. See if Shay remembers that in the group chat. So we'll be
I swear.
I'm going to jump off for like 10, 15 minutes and be back. Okay. But yep.
Yeah. Okay.
Be in touch. Peace.
Peace.
I don't know how to fucking... Oh, yeah, I do.